segment of Latara Edmond and the Good Hair Day Salon since before time.
I'm not being this lady. That's what I had to.
Okay, take two.
Since 2004. We've gone through many different phases. We've gone from perm, I've transitioned to natural, and it has been a wonderful experience. I don't regret a moment of it.
Oh my God, is that pink? Why is her hair brown?
She must call herself brown now.
I don't think I'll ever buy another cone. If it means I'll be pigeonholed. Hair grows no matter what you do. Don't you wish that people did too? Black or pink or blue and green. Change is scary but worth it, believe me. Never really even gave it much thought. Sorry it's so important to y'all, but hey, I am not my hair. I am not this skin. I am not your expectation, no.
Does the way I wear my hair make me a better person? Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Oh.